Happy Monday, welcome back to another weekly vlog. I think I'm gonna really get into doing these weekly vlogs because I really enjoy watching this type of content. So makes sense to make the content you enjoy consuming yourself. Today was the first day back at work with after having 5 days off, so it's safe to say that was a big struggle. Honestly, I'm not even gonna pretend it was easy. I really struggled getting back into work today, but you know, we're here, we did it. I am dressed to go to yoga, so I just have on this Alice Katie sports bra, then I have Nike pants on. I have yin yoga today, so very, very restful yoga. I'm very sore from Pilates on Sunday, so I didn't want to do like a burn or a sculpt today, so I'm just doing yin. Honestly, I feel like I need a little bit more mindfulness today, just, you know, the first day back always shakes you a bit, so I'm excited to do that, but we are just cooking dinner. We're gonna have burgers tonight, and in the background I've been editing the past weekly vlog, which I'll hopefully get up for Tuesday, fingers crossed, but that's what I've got on tonight. I can't film at yin yoga, but I'll check in with you after and let you know how it goes. Properly when I get home, but workday's finished. I've just done a hot sculpt Pilates class, so can't really tell, but I'm very sweaty and sore. And now I've got a stretch class, so I don't usually film in the stretch class, but I'll see what I can do. But this is the fit today, all Nike pants and Nike sports bra. But feeling good. Gym, but anyway, happy Tuesday. I did a workout Pilates. What was it called again? I told you before and I've forgotten. I think it was hot sculpt Pilates that targeted lower body, like glutes, hamstrings, inner thigh. Then I did stretch Pilates. I'm already sore from the first class, so I'm not looking forward to the days to come, but I've just come home now and I'm gonna have some dinner. My partner made spaghetti. Please don't judge me for putting tomato sauce on it. I know that that's weird and people don't do that. But yeah, I'm just gonna have some dinner and watch some Modern Family and then get back to editing the previous weekly vlog. Did it! I finally finished editing the weekly vlog from last week, so it's just currently exporting behind me now. It's got about 40 minutes, which is a little bit annoying because it is 10:20 p.m. so I would like to be in bed, but that's okay. I am gonna chill on the couch whilst it exports, put on some YouTube in the background. I'm currently watching YouTube. That's Emily Philop, and yeah, I've got like a nice hot drink at the moment. So I'm drinking a maple chai moon built by Naked Harvest, and it's like meant to help you like calm down and get ready for bed. I'll show you what it is because I bought the box here, but it's so good. I highly recommend it. If you like chai, you're gonna like this. I spoke about it in my hit and misses video for 2021, and this is one of the hits, but this is what it looks like. So it's the Moon Milk by Naked Harvest, and it's in the vanilla maple chai. You get 20 servings in one pack, but I highly, highly recommend it. So it has herbs and adaptogens. I've got no idea what that is. I think I butchered that word. Vitamins and minerals designed to relax your mind and body and have a calming effect on your nervous system. This infusion is a rich source of magnesium and zinc, perfect to relax sore muscles or if you need a helping hand to wind down before bed. And honestly, I need both of those because my muscles already ache from Pilates today. And yeah, I need to start winding down for bed. But in the background, I am going to work on the thumbnail and watch YouTube and then head to bed. So I'll check in with you tomorrow. That I just went out for some dinner. We went to a pub with a few friends, south of the river, and grabbed some food there, which was really nice. No gym today. Today's rest day. Had work today, and I am so tired. Like, you can probably tell from the under-eyes. But yeah, I'm just feeling very tired today. But it seems quite common. Like, there was quite a lot of people at work today saying how tired they were feeling. So, don't know why, but that's okay. Maybe to do with the weather, who knows. I did, however, pick up a parcel after work too that came in the mail from Naked Harvest. So I thought, why not show you what I got? So I was talking to you last night about the Moon Milk. So this is the same brand that I just picked up some things from. So firstly, I have the Pure Collagen by Naked Harvest. This one you really can't taste at all. So my objective is to have this with my morning glass of water every day because you really can't taste it at all. You can get a pine flavored one, which is really nice, and like a kind of like a summery iced tea if you do want something flavored. But in like one serve, which is 7 grams, you get 6.4 grams of protein. So I just thought that I would get this as another form of protein, and obviously collagen, good for you. I then got the Gorgeous Greens, and I got it in the very vanilla. Jeez, that's hard to say. This contains, I believe it's one serve of fruit and veggies. It's equivalent to one scoop of veggies, so that's good. The flavor's not too bad. You can definitely taste the greens undertone, so don't think that like it's not there at all, but it is a good vanilla one. I much prefer this flavor to the mango one they have because I have sampled them all. I want to put this in my morning smoothies and add it to the protein smoothie that I make. So maybe I'll do that in the morning and I'll let you know how it tastes. But that's what it looks like. It's quite a big container. And then the last thing I got was just another one of the protein that I have because I'm almost out and I really like this one. So this is that vanilla pancake batter protein, and you get 18 grams of protein per serve. So that's good. And I just wanted another one to have on so that I didn't have to buy it for a while. The good thing about this brand is that it is natural, vegan, dairy-free, gluten-free, and refined sugar-free. So if you need any of those things, this brand's good. The only thing is that this particular collagen I got is not vegan, but you can get a vegan version of the collagen as well. But yeah, that's what came in the mail. They had like this deal for 2022, so I got that. My YouTube video is successfully uploaded, so I watched that. I like to watch it on the big TV when I get home just to check that everything's okay, give it a final look, check that the audio and the visuals are all good. So I did that, And now we'll probably have a little rest, watch some Modern Family. I am so full. Like, I had the halloumi and chicken Moroccan salad, and I thought, oh, salad, you know, that'll be nice and light. But no, I'm so full. So I will not eat anything just yet, but who knows, I might have a snack later. And I'll just chill out for a little bit. So that's my Wednesday recap. To run out the door, but I have just made a smoothie with the greens powder. And to be honest, it tastes pretty good. You can taste the undertone of the greens powder, but because I've got like it's vanilla toned, and then the pancake mix is also the protein mix is also vanilla, it kind of helps. So I'm just gonna have this on the car ride to the gym. I have two yoga classes on today. I've got a power flow, like a vinyasa power flow, and then followed by yin. We'll see if I can film. Those ones are more of the like meditative ones, so we'll see if I can get some of the first class at least, the flow one. But yeah, I'll check in with you when I get home. Dinner. We are still watching Modern Family. That's the current dinner TV show. I did a hot vinyasa flow and it was so hot in the room. Outside it was still 33 degrees at like 8:30 p.m. So you can imagine like going from hot outside straight into a hot class. I was sweating so much, but it was really good. I really liked doing the flow class. And then following that I did yin yoga. Actually, I was able to film a bit of the flow class. I will admit that the angle's not very good, but, you know, I was trying to be immersed in the class, so I did the best I can. But then I did the yin yoga, which goes for an hour, and I really love that yoga. I am extremely tired this week. I don't know why, so I was a little bit worried in that class that I was honestly going to fall asleep, but it was just really good. What I wore today is this Gymshark, the Adapt camo sports bra, and then the ombre seamless Gymshark shorts. I will say though, these shorts, they kind of roll down like here as you're exercising, and then your belly button eventually comes out. So they weren't the best shorts for like yoga. I think maybe because you're on the ground a lot and you're going from like ground back to sitting to tummy to standing, so they just rolled a bit. So just keep that in mind. Sports bra, on the other hand, great. There was actually a girl in the first class that had the matching shorts, and now I really want to get the matching shorts. But yeah, now I'm just going to play some Mario Party. I haven't played it in a few days, and I'm going through a Mario Party phase. So I'm going to do that, and then probably read my book and chill. I'm working from home tomorrow, so I'm going to start quite early because I've got an appointment at 2 to get my hair done. So it's going to be an early shift of work tomorrow, but that's okay. I'm excited to get this hair sorted. The regrowth is crazy and it does need a chop, but that's for tomorrow. But yeah, I will play Mario Party and then I'll talk to you a bit later on. Friday, we made it to the end of the week. I am very tired, but it is an early start for me for work today. I am working from home, but I will get changed out of this soon. I'm just gonna have my coffee to get me started and then start the working day. So I'll check in with you at lunchtime. Lunch break. However, I have been actually snacking on shapes all day. I think like that's one of the downfalls of working from home. You can just snack so easily, but I did make myself just a really easy lunch. So I'm just having one of those green wraps with cheese and ham. So that's what I'm gonna have for lunch. I don't have very long left of work today because I'm going to a hair appointment. So I started really early today. I'm getting a full head of foil. So I think we'll keep it light. So right now it's like got quite a bit of light up here. I'm hoping to get it a little bit ashier, but yeah, I'm excited. I'm gonna keep going with the lighter hair. I think I prefer my hair darker, but whilst it's summer and whilst I've gone this far, I wanna see where we can take it. And I do quite like it with the freckles. I did actually put makeup on this morning too, so this is the look. Ignore the under eyes. I obviously am a little bit tired, but been very loving getting into the blush phase. But yeah, I'm gonna eat my lunch, watch some YouTube whilst I have my lunch break, and then you'll probably see me next at the hairdresser, so I'm excited. I'm also getting my hair cut because it grows so fast and it's due for its cut. I don't know yet if we'll just cut a little bit or where we'll go. I always get so impulsive of hair, but I am excited. I'm going out tonight, so it'll be really nice to like have fresh air. I'm having like a girls' night with a couple of friends from work and we're going to watch a Fringe show. So I'm very excited about that. Thank you. Saturday. You would have seen that I was able to film a little bit at the show last night. That show was so good. It was really good, so highly recommend seeing Pink the Circus if you are currently in Perth. I am gonna go to another show that two of the people are in, hopefully next week, so we'll see if I can film that one as well. But look at the hair. So this is my hair. So you can see that all the brassiness is gone now. So now, like, it's a nice caramel blondie colour. They did actually cut it too, but it's still quite long, so can't really tell. But they did a really, really good job, and it feels so nice. This morning, well, actually, it's almost lunchtime. We had a very, very, very big sleep in today. Must have needed it. I'm not sure why. But this morning, we are going to go to the beach. We're hoping to go snorkeling. If it's bad and windy, then we will go to a different beach and go stand-up paddleboarding instead. So off to do that. I'm so excited. I just got on like my little beach dress that I've got from Cotton On. I'm excited to just go in the water because it is actually 39 degrees already, and I think it's going to 42 degrees. So it'll be nice to go in the nice cold water. And then tonight we have a games night, so I've got a few things on for the Saturday, but that's exciting. Sunday. So you would have seen yesterday went to the beach and then games night. It was such a lovely day. Snorkeling was a lot of fun. We were pretty lucky and got to see quite a few fish and some schools of fish, so that was really lovely. And the weather was really nice actually. Like, it wasn't too hot at the beach, which was good. And the water was just perfect. And then yeah, we went to games night and you would have seen Ninja, my friend's puppy. He's so cute. That was so much fun. We played some games I've never played before, like Coop, and I really, really enjoyed that. Today, I'm going paddleboarding. Yay! I'm so excited, and I have like a new pump to try because my pump was not working. So excited to go paddleboarding. The weather's a lot cooler today, and then it's meant to rain. So when it rains this afternoon, I'm going to try and clean this house of mine because the state of it right now is terrible. But for now, go paddleboarding. Paddleboarding. It was actually a lot of fun. We got in probably only about half an hour before the wind started coming in, but it was really, really nice down at the foreshore. Got to see Ninja, the puppy, again, so that was really good. I'm back home now and I'm just going to have some lunch. I am just having one of my green wraps with some chicken strips. Very easy lunch today. Currently watching full coverage on YouTube and just trying to tidy a little bit in the background. it's supposed to rain today, so I'm hoping that will give me some motivation to sort out this mess everywhere, like all over there. Gonna really try and do like a Sunday reset thing, but right now I am cleaning my TV cabinet and I'm trying to work out how to style it, so let me show you. So we've got on the TV to watch as we do this, but I am just trying to work out how to like style this because it's a very large TV unit and it's so open, so anything you can, like anything you put on there, it kind of looks cluttered. So like this, for example, it kind of looks cluttered, but I also need someone to put the games. I moved all the DVDs out over to the DVD stand over there, and then I've just put on this like little bear that I actually got in Singapore for my Nana, and then when she sadly passed away, I've got it now, so a very special bear with a little plant there. But I'm trying to work out like what to put here. These are like some memorabilia from Japan, but let me know if you have any like suggestions. I'm not sure if I should put some more like greenery, even if it's fake plants, because we don't get much sun in here. So like that plant over there is not doing very well. Need to find somewhere to move the books, then put some stuff here. And then just over here, I've got a little picture with a friend of mine from exchange, a painting that I did. And then these are like those dried flower arrangements, which I really like. So that's what I'm currently trying to work on, but we'll see. So I've been cleaning for honestly like the last 3 hours probably. I've been taking it nice and slow though, and I've been watching the latest season of Too Hot to Handle. I do love a good reality TV series, so been enjoying that. But I'll show you the progress that I've made. It is still quite messy in the bedroom, which is where I currently am, but we're getting there and I'm starting to feel a lot more comfortable. The reason it was such a big deal to clean my house today is because I've realised like the last few days I've not been feeling like 100% myself, but only when I'm at home. So like I worked from home on Friday and I just didn't have much motivation. I was just feeling quite down, and the last few days when I've been at home I've been feeling that. So but as soon as I'm out I feel fine. So I'm thinking that it's the environment that's been stressing me out, because it has been so messy. And it's always been constantly on my mind to clean it, to get it ready. It's like something that I know has to get done, but I don't want to do it in that moment, if that makes sense. So I think being in the messy environment was just really affecting me like mentally. So I'm already starting to feel like a lot more, like a lot better. And even if it's not the cleanest it could be right now, I'm feeling like more achieved because I've at least done something. So I'll show you where we are currently, and then I need to sift through quite a lot more washing, because that's what's making the bedroom quite messy at the moment, is just we just have too much washing. Bedroom is still like, honestly, it's just a bomb site here, but we've just put everything on the bed that belongs on the bed. It's obviously not made right now, but yeah. And then that's why I need to do the washing, because if I was to get through quite a lot of this washing, it would actually be quite neat as soon as I've made the bed. So that is the main situation that we're dealing with next. But we have made great progress in the kitchen. So this was really, really messy before. So I've even like wiped down the little storefront. We've done dishes, cleaned all this part up with the coffee where it belongs, put my Naked Harvest products in a spot, fixed up the medication pile because that always gets so messy. So kitchen's pretty good. The bench, like I have to put these clothes away, but I've cleaned this, I've wiped down the glass,
And yeah, I've just got my nice new candle out and a couple of things there. And then we've like cleaned this whole section. So I need to run the vacuum through, but yeah, I've cleaned all this. Got a little like set up here. The remote wouldn't live there normally, but yeah, just done a little green and pink moment. This is the TV unit at the moment. Netflix is just paused right now, but this is how I've kind of got it styled. So let me know any details of how you think I should style this a bit better, because I'm still working on that. But what I have done is I've moved out my little like see no evil Buddhas here. And then we've got like Nana down there, picture of that, a picture I drew of me and my partner. I really, really like this section over here, which is like the book that I just read, Good Vibes, Good Life, a little artificial plant and stuff like that, and then that. And then over here, I've tidied this whole section, which looks much better now. So I need to find a place to put masks that looks nice, but I don't know where to put them yet. But yeah, we've just got this like pink and blue moment here for a book that I am gonna read eventually. Then we move over here. I got hand sanitizer, some diffuser, tissues that actually go with the thing. This is my diary, and then I needed to put my glasses somewhere, so they're there for now. Then over here we have, these things are like attachments for my camera, so they normally wouldn't be here. But we've got the little painting that I've did myself, and then like a little mindful word search just in the pink color again. This is a jewelry box, some scrunchies, more scrunchies, and a candle going there. So that's what we're working with.
We are definitely getting there. There's obviously still a bit to do, but it's looking so much better. So really I just need to sift through some washing now and chill, but I am gonna grab a beer and have a little rest first and then keep going, so I have the motivation to continue. Done enough cleaning for this Sunday and I am feeling a lot better. There's still quite a bit to do, but it's looking so much better and it's in a much more manageable phase now. So we really just need to sift through a few more washing loads over the next few days, and then the room will be in a better state as well. But this living area is definitely looking a lot better, so I'm interested to see if that'll make me feel a bit better this week coming up. I went out and got like a chocolate sundae because, you know, we deserve snacks sometimes. And I'm actually starting a 12-week program again on the 14th of Feb. I'll talk to you more about that in the next vlog, but yeah, I'm pretty excited. So come the 14th of Feb, we'll be back on a strict, not a diet, I don't want to call it a diet, but just more aware of what I'm eating, I suppose, which I'm excited for. And I'm excited to see, get back into training at the gym as opposed to just Pilates and yoga. I'm still going to incorporate that into my weekly exercise routine, but yeah, it'll be fun to get lifting again. I am just gonna veg out for the rest of the evening. I'm gonna eat my chocolate sundae, watch the rest of Too Hot to Handle season 3, and then I'll probably like start winding down. So I have a shower, might have a bath otherwise, and read some of my book before I head off to bed. So I will end the vlog here. I hope that you've enjoyed it. I know that didn't really go to as many fringe shows this week, but you know, I feel like weekly vlogs you get to see kind of a little bit more into my life, and not every week is going to be the same, obviously. So I will see you again in the next one, but I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to comment anything down below. Please don't forget to like and subscribe as well. Please follow me over on my Instagram. It's just at Brooke McQuaid. It's where you'll get more insight into my everyday life, the things I don't show on camera, all of that kind of jazz. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.